This is fascinating. With the following specifications, we will make a calculation to estimate the age of the manganese nodule found in the Ilopango Caldera Volcano in El Salvador. In 2006, José Baires found this peculiar manganese nodule while diving at El Cerro Hundido, located at the following geodesic coordinate. To the north, 13 degrees, 40 minutes, 26.6 seconds. To the west, 89 degrees, 2 minutes, 59 seconds. The collected sample was located at a depth of 12 meters or 40 feet. Specifications of the manganese nodule. It has an ovoidal shape with the tendency to be an almost perfect sphere. Its radius is 61.27 millimeters. The diameter is 122.54 millimeters. The circumference is 385 millimeters. The area is 11,795.40 square millimeters. Its weight is 2.5 kilograms or 5.55 pounds. With the provided information, we will calculate how many years it took to grow to its current size. Let's assume that the growth rate of freshwater nodules is similar to that of manganese nodules in the ocean. We will use 55 millimeters for every million years from the growth range that goes from 10 to 100 millimeters per million years in diagenetic nodules. This growth rate formula is used to calculate the age of the nodule. The age equals the radius divided by the growth rate. Inserting the values, 61.27 millimeters divided by 55 millimeters per million years gives a result of 1,114 years being the probable time it took for the nodule found in the Ilopango Caldera volcano of El Salvador to grow. Can you imagine this time? We are talking about 1,114 years, equivalent to 365,041,610 days. Keep in mind that actual growth rates and ages may vary depending on specific environmental conditions and other factors. Practice responsible diving. We kindly ask you that when you visit El Cerro Hundido, do not extract nodules. Admire them, contemplate them, touch them, play with them. In short, do as you wish, and even though no one is watching you, please do not bring a tempting souvenir. Today we have learned several things: that rocks can grow, and how to calculate the age of a nodule. In the video description, you will find links to the scientific sources used to make the calculations. The purpose of the extracted nodule is to make a donation to a scientific entity to conduct future studies. I will initiate the corresponding procedures with the intention of declaring the manganese nodules of the Ilopango Caldera volcano as a protected asset. I conclude with a short phrase that summarizes this volcanic caldera, located among the oldest on the planet. Protagonist of several eruptions classified among the most devastating in history. Want to know a small detail? It is still active. Listen to the insightful words of someone who studies and knows a lot about the caldera. Wow. How impressive. There is still much to explore in this caldera. Carlos Polinier, March 23rd, 2024.